That little white thing in the floor of that person's mouth is called a salivary stone. We don't quite know what causes it, but some factors are smoking, dehydration, trauma, and gum disease.